Well, officers at this point are responding to the scene of a deceased victim. It appears to be a gunshot wound, and it may appear to be a self-inflicted gunshot wound, but again, that's under investigation.